Get your booty, do that yoga.
Party at the beach down in Copacabana. Sipping killer fish. Got my black yoga pants on. Me and Brittany, we've been down in Atlanta.
At any time of the night, we're up, we're working. Mm-hmm. You walk in Wondaland, 3-4 different studios going on. Saint Beauty may be in there recording, writing. Roman may be in one room. Deep Cotton, Jidenna come over. You know, it's one of those things where it's like a futuristic Motown. We slept on the floor, woke up, cooked for one another, had conversations about community, what we could do to really uplift and inspire and bring a different perspective, a new, fresh, and important perspective to the music industry and our community.
Even if she go away, even if she go away, even if she go away.
We don't believe by any standard that every officer is somehow crooked.
Certainly not.
We know some great ones in our family and outside of our family.
Absolutely.
But there are definitely those, many of those, that are completely abusing that duty that we as citizens grant them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Right? So we thought it was important that we step out there. You got a superpower, you a mutant.
Right. Come on, come on Wondaland.
Yeah, exactly.
I've seen your resume.
If you're an android, mutant, hey, you're welcome.
Yeah, absolutely.